There's good news for parents concerned that their child may spend too much time online and playing games. A quick online test will help parents assess their child's level of dependence on the computer and provide resources from leading experts on internet addiction and how they can help. Kids today average 6.5 hours per day, more than 45 hours each week, using electronic media. 23% of kids report that they feel addicted to computer games. To help parents and kids begin the dialogue, iKeepSafe.org has produced a new children's book and animated DVD, Faux Paw Goes to the Games, to teach kids the importance of balancing real life with screen time. In the story, a web-surfing techno cat travels to the Olympics in Beijing to light the Olympic flame and learns the hard way what can happen when online gaming interferes with real-life goals. To find the book with DVD, the assessment, and parent tutorials on other critical internet safety issues, visit iKeepSafe.org.